Welcome to the support videos for OneLog automation video series. This video will show a new feature in control and version 9 to bookmark number of jobs for easier navigation in planning and monitoring domain. Suppose that user has many jobs in planning or monitoring domain, the navigation among these jobs will be hard, and the bookmark function will help in this situation. For example, in this workspace, there are 100 jobs. For easier navigation, we can bookmark the related jobs that we need to work on. To bookmark a job, select the job and go to View menu and click on Toggle Bookmark. We will see the blue star at the job icon's bottom right side. Let me bookmark a few more jobs here. To move between the bookmark jobs, we can click on Previous Bookmark and Next Bookmark. Alternatively, we can click on the bookmark list to see the bookmark job list view. In this list, we can click on particular job to go to that job. This way, the navigation will be easy with bookmark function. In monitoring domain, we could use the same bookmark function to ease the navigation among the jobs. Thank you, and that concludes this control and solutions video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this.